Before I begin, I'd like to acknowledge everyone who has helped and supported me. You might have seen Professor Yamamoto on TV advertising spray and walk away. Just spray and walk away. Look, lichen dying, I walk away. Look, lichen still dying, I still walk away. Professor Yamamoto could possibly also advertise the JET program, that's the Japan Exchange and Teaching Program. Since it began, the JET program has cost Japan a sum of money equal to at least 5.5 billion New Zealand dollars. Each year, people travel to Japan as part of the JET program. Last year, there were nearly 4,500 from 34 different countries. Most of them worked in schools as associate English teachers. What do these people have in common? Probably a sense of adventure and a love of travel. Maybe even an interest in Japanese culture. Almost certainly, in almost all cases, a large student loan to repay and a total lack of training in second language teaching. We currently have a spray and fly away program. JETs are spread all over Japan. They go into schools, attempt to talk to the students, and then fly away. Look, students not learning! JETs fly away! Look, students still not learning! JETs still fly away! Has the JET program helped language education in Japan? Well, there is absolutely no research evidence that indicates it has. 25 years into the program, Japan remains near the bottom of the Asian League table in terms of competence in English. But the financial cost is very high, and Japan is struggling to overcome the impact of recent earthquakes and tsunami. Can Japan justify spending so much on the JET program? I believe the answer is no. My PhD research looks at the influence of a number of things on the quality of English teaching and learning in Japan. It looks, for example, at the impact of the JET program, the national curriculum, teaching materials, and teacher training. It's teacher training that has the biggest impact. But Japan currently has very little high-quality language teacher training. What we need is a stay and work another day program. We need a few very highly trained language teacher trainers who stay for long enough to make sure that Japan's own language teacher trainers can do a good job. Simple solution, one easy step. Professor Yamamoto would approve. Thank you.